shall return together to our home, bathed in rays of gold